You recently asked one of your top performers to accept a supervisory position. They're hesitant because they are one of the younger employees. You would like to coach them to take on this new responsibility.
I'm really honored that you want me to take the lead position on the team, but I'm still so new. What if no one respects me or I don't do the job right? I've just never been in this position before.